has always said, take plenty of time to make sure that mindfulness arises properly before you do any focusing on any object of meditation. It's very beautiful when you can just be here mindfully, not reacting to anything. It's as if there is a distance between you and the world around you. You are standing back, just observing. And whatever is happening around you doesn't touch you anymore. It's as if it's happening out there. It's got nothing to do with you. You're just aware of these things arising and passing away. And it's a very nice way to be, because it means that you are emotionally and mentally very stable. All you have is this awareness of what is going on. So make sure you give yourself plenty of time just to allow the mind to fall into this beautiful awareness. And then from there you take it further with your meditation object. when when you have that degree of clarity and mindfulness, that is usually the time to focus more specifically on the meditation objective. And now I thought again to try to take the meditation in a slightly different way. So if you wish, you can try by starting off with remembering the meaning of all these spiritual qualities that we are trying to develop, the meaning of things like kindness and compassion and generosity. What do these qualities actually feel like when we develop them fully? Just reflect on that for a few moments. Then remind yourself that there are so many beings in this world, both human beings and other beings, that have these qualities to a very large extent. And you can imagine, if you like, the northern direction from here. And it doesn't matter where the north is, just any of the four directions. And imagine all the beings there to the north, and beings both visible and invisible, including the devas. The devas having often developed these qualities to a very high extent. And all of these beautiful qualities, kindness, compassion, metta, generosity, peace, all of these things exist in all these beings in the northern direction. May all these beings, may you be well, may you be happy. And if you like, you can now turn your mind around to the eastern direction from here. And again, it does not matter exactly where it is. Just change direction a little bit. And again, remind yourself of all these beings in this world with so many wonderful and marvelous qualities. These are beings who really deserve to be happy and well. So allow it to come from your heart. All these beings in the East, all these beautiful beings, may you be well, may you be happy. Now you can bring your mind around to the southern direction there. And far away in the south you find places like Dhammasara and Bodhinyana Monastery here. And just reflect what a wonderful thing it is that there are people in this world, not just there, but many places in the world, who spend their life just pursuing the spiritual path, doing what is good, purifying themselves, and doing something wonderful in this world. What a blessing it is that the world has a large number of people of this kind. And so now just focus on the south, and bring all these people into it, if you like. And again also the invisible beings, all of them, may you be happy and well. Now you can bring your attention around to the western direction. And if you wish, you can also bring in the animals into this contemplation. And the animal world is much more difficult than the human world or higher worlds. And because of that, it's always the right time to have some compassion for the animals. They tend to be victims of the world that we are in. So all those beings in the western direction, including all the animals, may you be happy, may you be well. And now, if you wish, you can visualize in your mind's eye the entire earth, this beautiful planet with green and blue and white and a little bit of brown. And just imagine all the beings on this planet, again, both visible and invisible. May all those beings, all those good beings down there, may you be well and happy. Now bring your attention back into this room, and just very briefly focus on everyone here, and just thank you everyone for being my Kalyana Mitta, my good friend for these few days together. Thank you for being a good spiritual companion. What a wonderful thing it is to have companions like this in the spiritual life. Every one of you, may you be well. May you be happy here. And now, if you wish, you can just come back to your breath for a few moments and stay there for a short while. Once again, ask yourself, how do you feel now? And if you feel a bit more relaxed, a bit more at ease, you feel the good qualities have been going up and the bad ones have been declining, ask yourself why that is the case. How does this process of meditation actually work? Okay, so that is the end of the meditation for now. So please carry on for a while and then have a nice lunch, and we'll see you back again at 1:30.